Door number 4. Looks like you're lucky number 4, Lanky. How convenient. You were the 4th one rescued. The door is labeled number 4. Coincidence? I think not. I think someone is watching you all. Someone is monitoring, laying these bananas out very, very cautiously. Are we gonna need croconuts or something? How? Screw you. I just want the banana. That was, relatively harmless, except for the, you know, the time I got exploded by a blowfish. He didn't explode, he just touched me. Oh, that's a banana medal for Lanky. Good. One less person I have to worry about bananas about. Dan, why are you still collecting banana medals? Because I'm 100% in the game. If you're wanting to know. That is most definitely why. Alright. Who should we do? You know what? Before we do anything, go ahead and go in here. Cause this is one of Lanky's bananas as well. So knock this out. Oh, we can't get there. We're not high enough. We aren't high enough to do Lanky's stuff. This has to be high tide. I think. Yes, it does. But we are high enough, or low enough, to do Tiny's thing in here. Therefore, it's fulfilling the side quest. After we get this banana. These bananas right here. I said after we get the bananas right here, thank you. And those bananas right there. Alright. Time to go diving for some pearls in the treasure chest. Yep. And giant clams. Nothing sketchy about this. It's so creepy. But again, one of the fun things about this game. You get to see things from new perspectives you never would have saw before. Have you ever dove inside a clam and went inside its mouth? No, I don't think you have. Oh, have you ever glitched outside of a clam by just diving through its teeth? I don't think so. But I just did. Can we get out real quick? Hey, that's what you gotta do. You gotta dive in, dive out. Dive in, get that pearl, get out. Except here where you're gonna get hit. Ooh, close. But not quite. Not quite close enough, my friend. You gotta be mighty fast to try and chomp on Tiny Kong. Now I've collected all these pearls. Maybe I should go see the mermaid? The mermaid I haven't talked to at all, because, you know, fourth wall. Broken. Gone. Coins down there that I don't care about. Really don't. So I guess it's not really breaking the fourth wall if, the mermaid is there. But talking about the mermaid, you know, when you haven't even activated the side quest for the mermaid. Seems to be a little bit suspicious. We already had Diddy's freaking Diddy's banana metal. Diddy's not important right now. Only reason I'm taking Chunky is I'm seeing if that was all of his bananas underneath the water down there. If they are, that's a guaranteed banana medal for him. If they aren't, it's a guaranteed banana medal for DK, you know? One or the other. I can't lose here. It looks like they are... Nope, they're Chunkies. Except apparently he can't swim under there for some unknown reason. There was an invisible wall. That's it guaranteed? It might not be guaranteed after all. Oh, these are DKs. Oh, they were different. Ho ho. Not guaranteed after all. They were two different tones. And I am still colorblind when it comes to this game, unfortunately. I was gonna say though, that would have been a bit much to give one Kong just like, you know. What was that, 6 bundles? It's 30 bananas, it's straight up. Well, SDK is done. Though, something tells me that that blueprint that's on top of the cactus thing, that's gotta be Chunky's blueprint. There's no way it's no one else's. Because DK already has something on that cactus. So I'm gonna assume it, yeah, that's definitely Chunky's, because there's coins up there. Just gotta see if I can even get up there, though. If I can get up there. Chunky, does it require you grabbing the ledges, please? Alright, go, just go ahead and knock him out. Good. Good. Good die. Hey. But oh, okay. That's just lazy. Get that. Alright. Alright, so Tiny's up here. Lanky's up here. We've already done Lanky, we've already done Diddy. We just need to do DK and Tiny. I think the mermaid's in the other area, right? Yeah. I'm doing DK last because he's got two things in this area. He needs to go talk to Mr. Seal Man and go race them. In a very annoying race to the death. Why is it a race to the death? Because oh wait, Tiny's got two things here as well. She's actually gotta go in the submarine down there as well, so. Guess it didn't really matter which order we did it in. The pieces are coming together. The pieces are coming together. Where's the three door? Here it is. Oh man, you're far from here, banana metal. This is the problem. Wait, can we use the camera underwater? I would hope we can use the camera underwater. Can I use it through the door? Is the problem. Oh, you can use it through the door. Who put the banana fairy in jail? Underwater. Can I? I don't think I can use this through the door. Sun don't seem to be working here. Maybe it does work. But then I can't really see. I need like a good angle here. It's not really turning green anywhere. Nope. Even right when I can hit it, doesn't work. Cause you gotta open these doors up somehow. No problem. We'll deal with that later then. Gonna grab this here banana. After not getting smacked by a starfish, calm down. What the? Where is this banana in this room? You bitch. How dare you? I didn't say I wanted to get smacked by a starfish. I just said I wanted to not get smacked by a starfish, and you freaking smacked me in the freaking starfish. Give it. Thank you. Not really. How the hell do I get in there with the fairy? Do I really need to cap it through the... Hang on a second. I gotta be missing something. There's crystal coconuts everywhere. I gotta be able to take it to the door. There's no way. It's blocking my view, though. See, you can take it to the keyhole. That'd be dumb, though. Maybe it's someone else? No, no, no. You gotta be able to get this picture. You have to be able to get this picture. If not through the gate, then maybe it's on the other side. Maybe it's just someone else's. It might be. I'll try one more time. Yeah, it's not definitely not turning green at any point in time. Yeah. So this isn't. This is another way in. Cause all these are locked. Maybe there is another way in. No. One more look, see. Some coins that I missed. Other than that, there's not much here. I mean, in my opinion, I would think that there's like a tiny barrel somewhere in here that I'm missing, but I don't think there is. This definitely seems like there's a hidden passage to get in here later. Yeah, we definitely gotta come back here with someone else. Alright, I'll give up on you for now, Mystery Fairy, but I'll be back. With weapons, I'll be back. Alrighty. To the submarine. And also whatever this building is. This is probably where you get to there too, because that's where you control the other... Wait, I see a balloon up there. Whose balloon was that? Oh, DK? Alright. No, that's Chunky. Yeah, because there's also a Tiny button up top as well. So I guess Tiny has three things I need to do then. Tiny gonna be busy for a while. And I guess while we're Tiny, might as well deliver the necklace back to the mermaid. Take care of that. We'll just take care of all the Tiny stuff right now. Why not? Why not? Is the sub even open? I think the sub's open. Should be. Yeah, sub's open. Huh. So, giant sub, little giant bonus barrel, nothing too special about in here. Go ahead, let's get inside.
Welcome to bonus day.
Why is this one so common, man? Why you do this to me? Oh, damn it. Get one. Double, damn it. Come here. You fool. I will murder your family. Yes. Double kill. Dang it. This one's not even moving very far. He's just moving in a circle. Yeah. Double kill. Triple kill. Yeah, for it being so common, I'm pretty good at it. He says, calling himself good with like a 2% accuracy rating. No bananas in here. That's surprising. But it's also not surprising.